Best thing I would say is to actually get out of your office and go for a walk. It's really going to help some of your strength, mobility, circulation, blood flow, all those different things. Also, just getting out of the office or wherever your setting is really good for your mental health as well.